guys. Very nice to meet you. It's my pleasure to introduce you guys here of AMD's very latest VR devices. This one is our HIP the first, and this one is our HIP second. You may look that they are very fashion in design, and this difference between these two is they have different outlooking and tuning design is different. First of all, we try to make the glass very light, so we design the PCB and the battery here in the remote, so you can just use the remote to control the device. You don't need a smartphone or computer to use the device. It's very user-friendly. But the CPU we use is Intel Atom X5G8300. So you can have 2 plus 2 or 4 gigabytes for the DDP, or you can have 32 up to 64 for the memory. So it also have a 3000 mAh battery, and it can last for at least 3 hours. So you can no worry, it will last long after one time charging. I would like to talk about the advantages of our devices. First of all, as I spoke before, the PCB and the battery is located in the controller, so it is very light in the glass. And since the PCB is here, so you can control the device only by these buttons, so very user-friendly. Battery is also here, so it is safe compared with located in the glass. Also, we use this cable, Type-C cable, to fulfill the function of charging by micro USB and transfer by the mini HDMI. Yes, the resolution of glasses is Full HD 2K. And we also have Wi-Fi dual band for better usage.